Here I'm asked to solve a rational inequality. The first step is to find critical values. The critical values basically are the zeros of the numerator and the zeros of the denominator. So just by inspection, we can see that x equals 2 will make the numerator 0. That's a critical value. Also by inspection, we can see x equals negative 4 will make the denominator 0. That's a critical value. But let's make a note that actually negative 4 is a restriction. It's a restriction to the domain. That's going to be important in a minute. Now the next step is to make a sign chart. Okay, here's my number line. X equals negative 2. Notice here we have an inclusive inequality. So I'm going to use a closed dot here at 2. And also negative 4 is a critical value. But this time I'm going to use an open dot. Even though we have the equal here, I'm going to use negative 4 with an open dot because it's a restriction. Can never include a restriction in the solution set. It's undefined there. Okay, this breaks the number line up into three regions. So let's choose some test values, say 5, to see if it's positive or negative. When I substitute 5 in there, I'll get 5 minus 2, which is 3. That's a positive number. Now in the denominator, when I plug in 5, I get 5 plus 4, which is 9. That's another positive number. When you take a positive and divide it by a positive number, the result will be positive. Okay, so any number in that region should result in a positive number. And then let's choose a test value in the middle region here, say 0. Substituting 0 in for x, we have 0 minus 2, or a negative number in the numerator. And in the denominator, 0 plus 4 is a positive number. Okay, a negative divided by positive is negative in there. Okay, and then choosing a test value in the left region, say negative 10, will give me a negative number in the numerator. Negative 10 plus 4 is negative 6, so a negative number also in the denominator. A negative divided by negative is positive. Okay, so this is my sign chart. Now let's use this to answer the question. So the question is, when is this expression greater than or equal to 0? In other words, when is it positive? So let's look at our sign chart. I'm going to shade in all the x values that yield a positive result. So all these x values and all these x values. Here's my answer expressed on a number line. Now what's left is to convert that to interval notation. So for this interval here, we have negative infinity up to negative 4, non-inclusive, so I'll use a regular parentheses, union, inclusive 2, out to infinity. Okay, so this is the answer expressed in interval notation. Infinitely many x values that I can plug in so that this will be greater than or equal to 0.